on this vote. The yeas are 314, the nays are 108. Two-thirds being in the affirmative, the rules are suspended, and the Senate amendment is agreed to. And without objection, the motion to reconsider is laid on the table.